Hey guys, I just want to show you what silver-plated copper looks like. Most of the time it's going to be these decorative-looking bowls and, I don't know, stuff you see at a banquet hall. Make sure you scratch it. Sometimes it could be brass. The only difference is the coating. Even though it has a silver coating, most of the time it's going to go with your roofing copper as a lower grade.